On today's episode, I'm working at home. All my stuff fell out of my nail bag. That sucks. So today is Saturday, and my goal for today is to make all of these cupboards and drawer faces. I've made one in the past, but I've lost it. It's either been thrown away. But basically, I'm just making it out of tongue and groove hardwood flooring. We just got a ton of that in the shed, and it just matches with the rest of what has already been built here. Oh, and yeah, also our deck has just been completely sanded and revived and repainted. That's a little deck that I built 2 years ago before I even knew about building. If you look closely, it's very rough. Here's the timber we're using. Tongue and groove. Alrighty. Let's get cutting. Got my cut list for all the drawer sizes, and I'm just gonna cut them right now. Through with my 6mm chisel, and I'm just going to clear out all the grooves and any debris left on the tongue of the board, just so it all can pull in nice and tight and look beautiful. Oh. And that is how to make a jig to pull everything nice and tight without the use of too many clamps. I'm going to put some glue in these grooves and I'm going to glue it together. Whenever you're gluing up anything, always keep a wet rag close by. It comes in helpful. That's how you get a perfectly flat glue up. Just wait for that one to dry, and I'll finish the other two tomorrow. So I've just got the first drawer face all glued up here. It's all dried. Just gonna quickly do a test fit, see if it fits, and I'll glue up the other two. That should look pretty smart. try, and I'm gonna get started on the cupboards. Alright, so in front of me,
okay.
Oh, piss off, Mum.
Alright,
so I've got
boards.
The two swinging doors. These are the cross braces that will go on the back of the board, like, and hold everything flat. Time for the big reveal. I'm just going to sand them and put some finish on them.
Worry about how it's being understood or whatever. Yeah, the wonderful thing about that is that